Well, this is going to be a good anymore, mate. Let's just have a... I get choking hazard from my food sometimes because I'm eating my food sometimes because I'm I get up like bored in the walk and inside my phone, eat food, drink, so I get choking hazard, so I'm gonna try not to do that, so yeah, this is what I need to eat. I'm done my lunch break and...
He has more arms than you. More than us as well, obviously. If you see him, please tell him we need him to come back.
Okay, so... Wait, hold on. Did I see something behind the door? Wait a second. Hold on. Are you serious? Is it 15 speed limit? 15. Oh, it's dark in there. There was one lollipop at the door. Get stuffed up. Gives me a little choking hazard. That happens a lot when I'm like at the hospital or dentist or when they put something in my mouth. Wait, I looked up there. One more. It's gotta be somewhere. I need my drone, and I can't see a lot. Okay, I guess it's over there. Still have no clue where to find that last lollipop. Look in the camera, look between those two. Look there. Yeah, you guys did look there or something. Oh, no goodness, I didn't look there. I feel like an idiot now. Okay. going in there. I'm not going in there. Okay. Oh, so, okay, so we have to jump down. Okay.
Wait, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a track for that thing, but now we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity pressure, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the piece of the floor.
Oh boy, we need batteries.
I'm so big for the power as possible, and then make a run for it while it is distracted.
So you can't reach me here, I'm guessing? That's what he said, I guess?
Wait, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a track for that thing, but then we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. You're surrounded by an electricity craft, but they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the corner. That's something you can do as much as possible.
Try and distract.
we get through this, we should hire you as a safety trainer. I don't know how long we'll be safe for. Let's get out of here. Stay where you are and I'll see what I can do about that big dog.
So I have to battle him. Oh boy. So I'm going to see if I can step this up.
And we got to get you for it.
First thing you do, I die? No, we didn't. But he's over there. Take a step in the video again. So what he did. So we go behind the line. Okay, what do I have to do next? This is actually more worse than this is worse than the key silver sticks. I'm like scared right now. Even it's like So you go to this tent next. And then go to the other one next. Yeah, I think I might know how to do this now. So I can't go under that. So I need him to be on the other side. Okay, please don't do it. I don't know if I do all that over. I'm sure I have to do all that over. I'm pretty sure. Okay, I now know how to do this now. Yep, I can
wait,
all over.
Stay in the middle where it can't reach you.
So I now know I cannot let it be
underneath. Actually, we can do both.
I don't think this is possible. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm gonna try maybe like maybe five more times, and if I die five more times, I might maybe consider this boss battle impossible.
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you. I was about to set up a trap for that thing, but then we gotta get you out. Actually, we can do both. We're surrounded by the electricity crap. But they need a lot of power. Big batteries scattered in the corner.
Only go back and forth. I thought it only in four places. That's where banban is at. Man, how does it not know where banban is at? That doesn't make any sense. I'm scared. I don't know. I can't go under it. I'm going to consider this impossible, because I don't know how I'm going to do this. Like, I can't do, like, I can't put it in correct orders, but... Okay, honestly, it's just kind of... Wait, we can actually... Oh, wait, man, never mind, if you get back, I think we're not going to be able to do this. Alright, never mind, let you think if I know how to do this. He's under that, so I can't go there, so I have to distract it. Okay, so I cannot go if he's there, so I need him to go there. I don't want to do this. Yes, it worked. Oh my god, yes, finally. Well, I guess I take it back. It's not impossible.
If we get through this, we should hire you as a safety trainer. I don't know how long we'll be safe for. Let's get out of here. Stay where you are and I'll see what I can do about that big door.
Now that door. Okay. Thank God I did it. Thank God I did it. Dang, that was actually pretty, not impossible, but different. Oh, you gotta be joking. Oh, he just got squished. For a second, I thought it was good. Back to normal, I guess.
That is not something I want to experience again. I'll look for the switch where I am and you look where you are. Let me see if I can open that exit for you.
I hope I'm not being chased. I mean, I defeated the boss, so I'm pretty sure I'm not. Oh, it's dark. Oh. Where's the drone at? Where's it over there? It's right here. I just need to put my aim down. It's not going down. I guess I have to go in that dark way. Oh, wait. It's over there. Alright, let's take our drone back to those stairs and get to our area. Well, actually, for a second I thought I was dead because that the moment he, like, jumped me. Like, I already thought he died, but then the moment he got squished by that door, he was, like, turned back to a normal Ophelia. Hey, this is the part where I don't want to get jump scared again. I'm just gonna take my drone. The drone is my light in my phone. Wait, I can't go up here. Why can't I go up here? Oh, wait a second.
Go ahead. Press the thing.
I think I didn't realize that was there.
Will happen. I promise.
I feel like something bad's gonna happen.
See? I told you nothing bad would happen.
I feel like it is. Now I can go up. Hey, okay, stay on the light. I think I'm going back to the main floor. What is this place? I'm not going in. I'm going to go here. Uh-oh. I'm just going to have to watch a YouTube video. I'm just going to watch a YouTube video.
Medic.
So the moment I place it, wait, so there's stairs there, so I can, so I don't die if I jump down, or even fall down. Where am I? Okay. At least I now know how to, I know how it works. So what does this thing do? Thank God I don't die, because I don't want to do that whole boss part again. Like, that was kind of hard, to be honest. At least I don't want to get jump scared for this one. We did. We're almost done the game, and I'm honestly glad. This game is actually pretty impressive. I didn't play it sooner, but anyway, I'm not going up there. Did I not pick it up? What do I do now? I'm not going up there, so I'm just gonna watch the video and find out. I bet people, I bet you guys are gonna think it's Chien, but obviously I can't care if it's Chien because I don't do too much watch this. Pretty much fine, there's nothing there, to be honest with you. You made it back, to be honest, Billy, but I didn't think we would actually do that. I'm not going back there, so I'm just gonna see what we do now. So what do we do now? We go, is this the end of the game? Down there. So I can go here then? Good. I hate this place. I don't mean this is the part I hate a lot. As long as these lights seem to turn on. So far, so good. So far, so good. So far, so good. I'm just gonna, they turn off right behind me. I'm just shining my own light now. As long as I'm here, they will not attack. Why is it even off anyways? I don't understand why it's off. I don't really know why I said open those doors. Just probably just want to run it. Almost there, we made it. We actually made it. Oh yeah, I did find that secret tape. Do I still have it, or do I go, I don't go back. Okay, I still have the tape. And that's a kill a bird back in Garten of Banban 1. We pretty much knew we were coming, and then we decided to just go into the statue bar. I think she was smart, but pretty much wasn't smart enough. So, now what? I guess we go back up here then? I don't know why I have to do this again, but I just hate doing parkour and these things because I just can't even jump. Roblox jump is not bad, but this just movement is not good for jumping. I can't even jump on why did it skip it? taking it. Why isn't it making the jumps? What is going on? I'm jumping like I did before.
When I couldn't find the switch on my floor, I headed back. Figured I'd get lost trying to find you.
But you did it! We can now put an end to this chaos.
Hold on. First, I need to do something. I don't think you'll have naughty ones to worry about soon. Let's get this over with.
I have a feeling there's going to be a chase. Yes, I'll follow their needle. There's banban along. But this is where the Queen Scepter is at. There's two cans. Something tells me there's going to be a chase scene.
Didn't think I'd be seeing this room again this soon. The surgeon is supposed to be in here protecting the scepter. Where'd he go? I doubt he was caught by the naughty ones. Everything would be in shambles if he was.
Well, we can only look for him if we have the scepter.
How do I open it? Do I need a key for this? Oh, you got it. Bro. I think I've seen that in a trailer too. There's gonna be a boss battle there. I swear if there's no boss battle. So his name is Sir Doodle. That's his name. Sir Doodle says so. Sir I don't know how to spell that. Like, pretty much, this has been my favorite game so far in like 2023 to 2024. Like, so far, I mean, second favorite game. So then I'm just gonna deal with the naughty one I'm missing.
Yes, but not.
What?
I thought I had to go in the maze, so I guess no. I thought I had to go in there. Okay, never mind. So.
It seems eerily simple to just click the eject button. Are we sure we want to press it?
No!
Nap. Who's the ruler here? Looks like we're gonna have a boss battle, I'm thinking, because of Nav now.
The scepter! It's missing a piece! That's not good.
Now what? There's the dog. So, there they are.
This is where the key to my prison was stored away. Impressive work. All switches activated, the radio opened, and the treasure ready to be opened. I fear this is the part where I come in and do all the hard work for myself. I can sense I'm not the only one in this room that's put at us. Consider it as more powerful than payback for what was done to me. Plus, I need to make sure history doesn't repeat itself.
We had no choice. They were going to destroy us all.
You did have a choice, and you chose wrong. Where are the sheriff and the sergeant? Surely me coming in here and thinking the center wasn't part of your grand plan.
I don't know where they are.
I'll tell you, you're hiding like the cowards you all are. But I'll find them, and all will pay. Seems that Scepter is incomplete. Are you going to tell me where the missing beast is, or am I going to have to eat your pity?
You won't be doing any of that. Forget what happened between us before. You know you've always been my friend. But what are friends for if not for times like these?
Died because I was watching a video. Oh my god. Okay, I hope I don't have to do that whole thing again.
Run!
Surgeon? Amen, no, you're my only hope. And that's the end of Garten of Banban 6. Oh my god, Garten of Banban 7 is coming now. Oh my god, how many Garten of Banbans is there gonna be? My camera's still recording, good, still recording. Oh man, that was so much fun and complicated too. Well, I can't believe it. We actually did. We beat Garten of Banban 6 at one. That was actually pretty difficult and hard, but we did. We actually did. Well, I want you guys to enjoy this video and as soon as Garten of Banban 7 comes out, I'll be playing that ASAP. Blue and Poppy Playtime and Time to Play if that comes out. And if you guys enjoyed this video, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell, comment below, and I'll see you in the next Garten of Banban 7 and more videos, dude.